Triangle, bitch. Study.
You was playing when you was saying you was ready. I'm knowing you ain't mean it when you told me you was tired of life and just leaving, drinking. So I ain't really paying no attention. Took you back to your crib and dropped you off with any intentions of getting with this Asian bitch. I've been off this bitch, something exquisite. Had to spit that game to you, bitches. I'm hopping back on 610, punching the drop. On my way out to her house, I started noticing cops. Something telling me to turn around and follow these dudes. Normally I wouldn't consider, but out of the blue, I'm busting to you. I get off where they get off at. Where you, these streets is where I came up at. Roadblocks, yellow tape, crime scene, they say. What the fuck just happened? Left this place. Get out and start walking, asking frog, what's up? Days like faces all fucked up. I move a little closer, try to see who it is. Then I saw his mom and mom is holding his kid. What I'm finna see, I'm praying this really dream, and I'm about to awake. But the closer I got, the more I realize fate finna change me with me. Why would I think so? My homie had a date with death, he had to make though. I'm feeling here, I'm lifting up the yellow tape. By the time I get to the scene, they rolling this away. I wonder what's the scene behind my knees get weak. To the point I had to take C&C, cause shit's deep. When they put her down, and she was raised around. What was once a minor state is turning major now. Never would have thought that my homie was suicidal. All money, the Bible. They say it's life and death in the jungle. He had his reasons, I should have believed him. Another soul don't wrong him, pay to say it, say it. This one here with him and heavy on my conscience. My nonsense, just took the life of life over some nonsense. Brain in the kitchen, who could have predicted? But the detective who was fishing fucked up that the family had to see dad's disposition. All I remember was us doing what we did. In these streets where we live, kids growing up in this environment. Trouble, struggled, all you hustled. Folded the bubble, raised, dropped out. We had a plan, we was either finna be rich or die like a man. We did it all for the love of the hood. Journey. Imagine seeing your dog life as a journey. I wonder what was going on. You should have said that she was feeling bad. I could have talked you out of there. But never will I see you again. Nor with your kids, nor with your family, friends. Even words I write in this song can write that wrong. A nigga goes on and life goes on.